That little cat. Hello, little cat. This is a friendly black cat. This is one of the cats my neighbors abandoned. It loves me. Good looking little cat. Super friendly. Super friendly. So if nothing else, he's got some food and water here on the porch. Rubbing my phone, are we? Cat is constantly walking between my legs and under my feet. Now seriously, who would abandon such a friendly little cat? I worry about this little guy when I go out for work for days at a time, but you know, he's got a big old bowl of food, so trying to walk here, little dude. Well, it's time to officially get this day started. He's out here cruising along today right now on the Icarus at Flatwoods Wilderness Park. It's a big, 7 mile loop. Nice and smooth. It's been actually a few years since I've been out to Flatwoods. And last time I came out here was with my mountain bike and rode a little bit off-road, but it's been a little bit.
There is a little bit of shade, but for the most part, it's 7 miles in the sun.
How much I love riding this loaded Icarus. It's great for riding downtown because it's so maneuverable. Oh yeah.
It's pretty perfect. Out in the middle of the week, I pretty much have this entire place to myself.
Feeling pretty good. Yep, 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 yep. stop to take some video by that sign, and the big turkey or something just walked across the road right in front of me. I'm a little too far away to video it though. Get outside and enjoy the weather, and I don't know if you can tell or not, but boop, I have a sunburn stripe on my head. Yep, I'm that guy.